Steve was born in 1950. He's a smart, boomer, fabulous, police, white. The right answer is boomer. Okay. Amy was born in 1979. She's a smart, Generation X, fabulous, pastor. Amy was born in 1979. She's a smart, Generation X, fabulous, pastor. Generation X, okay? Wendy was born in 1960. She's a smart, boomer, fabulous, social worker. The correct answer is what? Boomer. Kina Mvubu was born in 1988. He's a smart Bangi. We have what? United States of America. Generation Y. What's the correct answer there? Or you can stay, if you can say States or USA, it's okay. Generation Y. Millennial, okay? Take a look. We're gonna fix that, okay? There's a mistake there. Take a look. Okay? Karin was born in 2007. She's a smart Bangi. Take a look. Here we can put, let's see, Africa. Okay. Karin was born in 2007. She's a smart Bangi, Africa, Generation Z. What the correct answer there? Aha! One more time. Karin was born in 2007. She's a Generation Z, okay? I major in computer science with a minor in electrical engineering. 1. Mabel. 2. Kinkester Emenea. 3. Information technology and engineering. Again, I major in computer science with a minor in electrical engineering. 1st. Mabel. 2nd. Kinkester Emenea. 3rd. Information technology engineering. The correct answer is information technology engineering. Okay, so information technology and engineering. Okay, 2nd, Kevin studied theology. He is a wonderful, fabulous, smart theologian. Again, Kevin studied theology. He is a wonderful, fabulous, smart theologian. The right answer is theologian. Okay? Steve studied law. He is nurse. M. Lawyer. One more time. Steve studied laws. He is a nurse. M&M. When I say M, means M&M. Lawyer. The correct answer is lawyer. Okay? We come here. Steven study graphics design. He's a Abby. Hi. Graphic designer. One more time. Steven study graphic design. He is a Abby. Hi. Graphics designer. One more time. Steven study graphic design. He is a Abby. Hi. Graphic designer. The correct answer is graphic designer. Okay. Paulin study the Old Testament. He is a Paris, Michigan. Historian. One more time. Paulin study the Old Testament. He is a Paris, Michigan. Historian. The correct answer is Paulin study the Old Testament. He is a Paris, Michigan. Historian. The correct answer is historian. Okay? So, that's the correct answer. The father. When somebody say the father, it's the same thing when you say dad. Daddy, papa. Or you can say the male parent, okay? So, here we go. Father, dad, daddy, papa, male parents, okay? Here we have mother, mama, mama, mom, mommy, 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 female parents, okay? Biological mother. You can also say biological father. The one we did. You can say about my biological father. Okay. Birth mother. Okay. So again, like my mom, mommy, mother. Okay. Chief. Instead of saying boss, we don't call people boss. Cause a problem, okay? The vocabulary change. Like when you are joking, it's okay. But the person you don't know, okay? Don't say boss. It's gonna cause a problem. You say chief. Dog, no. So if I go back a little bit, all these are the correct one, okay? Dad, daddy, papa, male parent, okay? We come here. Okay, all these are the correct one. But be careful. You know, when you are, let's say you are a, let's see, university student, you have to watch out. Some of them is formal, some of them is informal. So you have to be careful, okay? All of these, okay? You're good. When you, okay? We come here. Chief, boss, correct one. Dog, nope. Careless, no. Men or women, no. Okay? Come here. Institution. Hospital can be institution. High school, college, university. Okay? So, hospital is a institution. High school, okay? College? Yeah. University? Yep. Okay. We come here. Religion leader. Pastor? Yep. Pastor also is a religion leader. Okay. Theologian? Yep. Reverend? Yep. Canada? Nope. This one is wrong. Okay. So we have a religion leader. We got a pastor. We got a theologian. We got a reverend. Canada? Nope. Okay. Case worker. We have a social worker. If you say a case worker, in case you don't get it, let's say you move to Canada, you're dealing with immigration, you're gonna have a case worker. If you involve the child welfare, you're gonna have a case worker. If you involve the social assistance, you're gonna have a case worker. Okay, so the case worker can be like a social worker, immigration worker, child protection worker, social service worker, addiction worker. Okay, again, one more time. Case worker, social worker, immigration worker, child protection worker, social service worker, addiction worker. Okay, we come here. Judge, criminal judge, family judge, immigration judge, human rights judge. One more time. Criminal judge, family judge, immigration judge, human rights judge. Okay, so come here. The judge, the synonym, this judge can be like criminal lawyer. Criminal judge is a judge. Okay, but be careful. Family judge is not the same as a criminal judge. Okay, immigration judge is not the same as a family judge. Human rights judge is not the same. So this judge, the synonym for all of this. But if we put human rights judge compared to immigration judge, different. So we have judge, criminal judge, family judge, immigration judge, human rights judge. Okay? And we have criminal lawyer, family lawyer, immigration lawyer, human rights lawyer. One more time. One more time. Criminal lawyer, family lawyer, immigration lawyer, human rights lawyer. Okay, so here we go. We have like I said, we have lawyer. Okay, so we have criminal lawyer, family lawyer, immigration lawyer, human rights lawyer. So a criminal lawyer is different than a family lawyer. These involve crime. Something happened, the fight, this has something to do with the crime. The crime, okay? For the crime. This one has something to do with the divorce, the child custody, let's say filing for child support, okay? Immigration has something to do with the refugee. Or you want to move here as a refugee, or you want to apply for visa or work permanent. That's right. This one has something to do with the human right. I have a dream. All the ESL students should speak the way the native speakers speak. I have a dream. Okay? So in this case, I'm talking about the human right lawyers. Okay? You are really make me angry when you insult my white fact intelligence child welfare. One more time. You really make me angry when you insult my white, fact, intelligence, child welfare. One more time. You really make me angry when you insult my... What the correct answer there? I give you guys 3 minutes. You really make me angry when you insult my... intelligence. This one. White is wrong. Fact is wrong. Child welfare is wrong. So you're gonna say... You really make me angry when you insult my intelligence. Okay? We come here. Blah, blah, blah. Kevin watch TV. What should we put there? Is Kevin watching TV wrong? Are Kevin watch TV wrong? Do Kevin watch TV wrong? Does Kevin watch TV? Yes. Yes. Okay. So it's going to be does. Okay. So it's going to be does. Okay. Okay. Does Kevin watch TV? Okay. So this is the correct one. Does. Okay. We come here. Is you a student? Wrong. Okay. Are you a student? Yes. Correct one is, are you a student? Yes. Do you student wrong? Does you student wrong? So, are you a student? Yes. The correct answer is this one. Okay. Come here. Is Kevin and Steve speak? Wrong. Are Kevin and Steve speak wrong? Does Kevin and Steve speak wrong? Do Kevin and Steve speak? Yes. This is the correct answer. One is do. Okay. You write do. Okay. This one you write da. This one. You write. So when you look at here, you see this one? Watch out. You see this one? Are you a student? Okay. So if we go back. Okay. So I want you guys to see. We come here. Do Kevin and Steve speak? Or I can, if I don't want this, I can just say, do they speak? Do they speak? Because Kevin and Steven, we have two person there, or two people, but we say two person, okay? We come here. Is Abby play tennis wrong? Are Abby play tennis wrong? Look at this verb. Wrong. Do Abby play tennis wrong? Does Abby play tennis? Yes. So we write does. Okay. This is the correct answer. This one is correct. Okay. We come here. Is, look at this verb here, look at this verb and look at this pronoun. Is they work in hospital wrong? Are they work in office wrong? Do they work in office? Yes, this is the correct answer. You write do, because the pronoun we have here is subject pronoun, and the verb is na present. Okay, we're not saying like they working. No, so this one is wrong. This one is the correct one. Okay, we come here. Is Steve your grandfather? Look at that. Is Steve your grandfather? So if we go, does Steve your grandfather? Wrong. Do Steve your grandparents? Wrong. Are Stephen? So this one, not Steve, Stephen in case, okay? Do, so if I say, does Stephen your grandfather? Okay? Wrong. Do Stephen your grandfather? Wrong. Are Stephen your grandfather? Wrong. Is Stephen your grandfather? Right. This is the correct answer, okay? Is, because this is a noun, a singular noun. So it has to be is. Okay? Is Stephen your grandfather? Okay? Blah, blah, blah is the bank. Again, blah, blah, blah is the bank. White is the bank. Wrong. Okay? Fact is the bank. Wrong. Ghana is the bank. Wrong. Where is the bank? This is the correct answer. Okay? Where is the bank? Okay? We come here. Mon frère is the time. Wrong. Merci is the time. Wrong. Do is the time. Wrong. What time? Okay. What is the time? What is the time? What is the time? Okay. This is the correct answer. D. Okay. Kinshasa is your birthday. Wrong. Paris is your birthday. Wrong. China is your birthday. Wrong. When is your birthday? Right. Right there. Okay. We come here. Honey is your car. Wrong. Sugar. Oh, sugar is your car. Wrong. Niagara Falls is your car. Wrong. Which is your car? This is the correct one. Which is your car? Okay? That's the correct one. Come here. UK are you here? Wrong. Russia. Are you here? Wrong. Wrong, my friends. Zone, are you here? Wrong. Which are you here? Take a look. Which are you here? Which are you here? No, we have to change that. Why are you here? It's wrong. This is one is wrong. All of them is wrong. So the right one we can put here is why? Why are you here? Why are you here? Okay. Why are you here? Why are you here? Okay? Why? So we can change that, okay? We come here. So, look at this. Are you here? Black, are you here? Wrong. Music, are you here? Wrong. Dance, are you here? Wrong. Why are you here? You look at this, the same. Why are you here? Why are you here? Okay, this one. Okay, we come here. Salut, Boni kuna. Wrong. Boni kuna. Wrong. Tata. Wrong. How old are you? Right. This is the correct one. How old are you? How old are you? We come here. Mes amis. Wrong. Cher. Wrong. Ma mère. Wrong. Who's there? Who's there? The correct one is who's there? Who's there?